just got him down for his nap. So, how are you doing? Not so great.
Hi, I know this is upsetting, but your mother is going to get a really great lawyer, and after what Charlie did to you, I think the jury will understand.
I don't even think that she'd go to trial. I mean, my mom didn't do it.
But she confessed.
To protect me. My mom didn't kill Charlie.
What the hell? What the hell are you thinking?
Oh, it's nice to see you too, Lucas.
Why in God's name would you confess?
Whoa, what are you talking about? I had to. Do you know that the gun that killed Charlie Dale was your mother's?
Yes, yes, I know that.
Did you know that Allie had stolen it once to use it to threaten Tripp when she thought that he's the one who raped her?
Yeah, I knew that too.
Okay, well, Rafe thinks that Allie remembered that it was actually Charlie Dale, and she knew he was going to get away with what he had done to her. Rafe thought that she might have taken that gun again to go after him.
She told me that. She did that. That's exactly what she did.
Then I did exactly the right thing. Look, Rafe said that Allie threatening Tripp is a matter of public record. So if Allie goes to trial, the DA could call Tripp and Ava to the stand. Ava was there. She saw it.
I know, Sam.
And if
wait
a judge
second.
And a jury, they heard. The point is, I'm not letting Allie go to prison, okay? Henry is going to grow up with his mother.
Allie didn't do it. She didn't kill Charlie. She wanted to, but she couldn't go through with it. Damn it, Sammy, she's innocent.
Hey.
Hey. Whoa. It smells amazing in here.
It's my puttanesca.
I'm sorry, what?
My gravy. It's puttanesca.
Gravy?
Yeah. Tomato sauce. Come on. It's a pappardelle puttanesca. My signature dish. Yes, yes, it is named after the working girls of Naples.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Well, that definitely beats a tuna sandwich at my desk for sure, although it does seem like a lot of work for lunch.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to butter you up, which is why I asked you home for lunch. I need to talk to you about something.
Okay.
Charlie's murder.
So great hanging with you guys, but I gotta bounce.
Oh, what about the check?
Could you just take care of it? I really have to run.